During an interview, Robinho said Zlatan Ibrahimovic once took on Gattuso at jiu-jitsu in training. Right before your eyes you had this fierce guy doing martial arts against Zlatan, who is a black belt. Zlatan won the fight.